Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Sa'ad Taslim. We're talking about the tricks of shaitan in the month of Ramadan. Now, as I've been talking about before, yes, the shayateen are tied up, but the influence of shaitan is still there, and sometimes it's our own nafs that can cause us to commit sins. So don't let shaitan convince you that you cannot commit sins or you cannot make mistakes in the month of Ramadan. Now, one of the common tricks of shaitan is when it comes to the food or how much we eat. Because shaitan knows he cannot stop you from worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when it comes to your fasting. You're already fasting, you're not eating for the whole day, and he's lost. That's a defeat for shaitan. So he will try to get to you through the door of eating a lot, so that when you do worship Allah, that you are lazy in your worship. And so you'll see, subhanAllah, it's very common that someone may have a huge iftar. And because of that, their maghrib prayer or their isha prayer, their taraweeh prayer is very, very, they're very lazy in that prayer. And they don't have khushu'ah, they don't have concentration, and they may be like burping up on people around them, and nobody's trying to smell any of that. But the point here is that shaitan will convince you to eat a lot. So a good practice, inshallah ta'ala, is to have a light iftar, and maybe if you're going to have like a full proper meal, have it after taraweeh, after you're done. Even then, don't eat too much, because obviously it's going to be a problem when it comes to getting up for suhoor, right? And as we know, shaitan, subhanAllah, sometimes it'll get us to skip suhoor. We sleep really late, we have a big meal at night, we tell ourselves, you know, I don't have time to get up for suhoor. It's not really that important as long as I fast. And subhanAllah, we know that the suhoor, as the Prophet ﷺ, he said, tasahharu, he said, have suhoor, because there is barakah, there is blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this suhoor. So it is part of the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ to have suhoor. And so if you have a light meal, if you get, you know, a decent amount of rest, you can get up in the morning, eat the suhoor, even if it's a light suhoor. Maybe it's a glass of water and a couple cookies or whatever it is. But the barakah of waking up in the morning and having that suhoor, alhamdulillah, as you bring the barakah into your life, you are able to defeat shaitan and the influence of shaitan more and more. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us victorious against the plots and the plans and the deception of shaitan. Allahumma ameen. Until next time, inshaAllah ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.